Hello friends, welcome to Sana's Kitchen. I am Ritvika. Today, let us see how to prepare chicken popcorn. Take 250 grams of boneless chicken. I have cut the chicken into small pieces. Add one egg. Add required amount of salt. Also add 1/4 teaspoon pepper powder, 1 teaspoon soya sauce. Mix till everything gets combined. Now add 1 tablespoon corn flour powder. Mix it well. Refrigerate the marinated chicken for 15 minutes. Here I have taken 1/4 cup maida. Add 1/4 teaspoon chili powder and mix it. Drop the chicken pieces into the maida. Coat the chicken pieces using a fork and spoon. Remove the excess maida. Repeat the same with other chicken pieces also. Heat oil. We need to deep fry the chicken popcorn. Once oil is heated, slowly drop the chicken pieces. Fry it in a medium flame. Fry till the chicken popcorn turns to light brown in color. Chicken popcorn is ready. Remove it out from the oil. Chicken popcorn is ready. If you like the recipe, subscribe to our channel Sana's Kitchen. Thank you.